When they gave me my diagnosis, you know what I mean, I just chose not to accept it. I knew if I couldn't do it, it couldn't be done.